Parents, would you please stand up? We're going to start our ceremony with the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Wonderful job. Families, we're here to celebrate all of these students, but first I want to acknowledge all of you because you have also made it through your child's first year of school. You have the hardest and most important job on this planet, which is raising our children. Today is a special day, and for some of you, maybe you have older students, some of you have younger students, maybe this is your middle student, but for whichever order they fall in your family, today is an important day for this student up here because this is their day to graduate, and we appreciate all of you being here to celebrate. I feel like it was just yesterday that we were all sitting in this exact same room at orientation, and I said in a blink, it's going to be graduation day, and here it is. To our students, you did it. We are here to celebrate you and all that you accomplished. You made friends, you learned letters, you learned numbers. Remember, a friend is one of the nicest things you can have and one of the best things that you can be. Congratulations, UPK. I'd like to introduce our pre-K teachers, Mrs. Spina and Mrs. Babcock. Along with our support staff, we have Mrs. Scott and Mrs. Puma also in here.
Throughout the year, trust was built and relationships and memories were created. Your children did a lot of growing and learning that they will bring with them to kindergarten and hopefully the rest of their lives. We've watched each of them both work and play hard, blossoming into kindergarten ready students along the way. Sit back and enjoy the show.
Wooden blocks, dress-up clothes, learning how a flower grows.
Melting cookies, first-time friends, thinking days like these will never end. Preschool love before you know it. No one is sadder than this poet.
Like a butterfly, time has flown. You have learned and you have grown. Tiny chairs give way to desks, book reports, and spelling tests.
So take off now, spread your wings.
Soar to new heights, learn new things. Just remember, as you do, we are very proud of you.
We're going to start with Ms. Spina and Mrs. Puma's class. We're going to call them one at a time so they can stop in the middle and you can get a really nice picture. Cooper Buddha. Maverick Campbell. Liam Lopez Chisano. Leonardo Gonzalez. Avery Ringers.
please help out? Mrs. Resnick, thank you for this pre-K program. This is thank you. Please, thank you, parents, most of all, for sharing your children with us, for allowing us to be part of your family during this time. We will miss your children more than you know. We are so grateful to have been part of their lives. Just a few reminders. Please pick up your child's graduation gift in the back. There are refreshments. And most important, please make sure if you're taking your child with you, please sign them out so that we know that you have them. Thank you again for coming. Enjoy this special day. Thank you.